Ladies and gentlemen, love is in the air. Here he is, the master of matchmaking, George Lopez.
Hello, everybody. Welcome to Take Me Out. I've got 30 gorgeous ladies from all across America, and they are all looking for love. In a moment, I'm gonna bring out some really great guys one at a time, and their challenge is to try to win the hearts of one of our sizzling señoritas. If they do, the happy couple will be heading off to the most romantic place on earth. It's paradise, it's perfect, and is the best place to fall in love. Where is it? The Take Me Out Resort. Okay. Are you ready to meet the flirty 30? Let's turn the thermostat to hot. Bring on the girls! What does it feel you make you stronger? Stand a little taller. Doesn't mean I'm lonely when I'm alone. What does it feel you make the fire? Does it seem a lighter? Doesn't mean I'm older. Cause you're gone. What does it feel you make you stronger? Now, ladies, when you're looking for love, I believe there is someone for everybody. And it's my job to find you a really great guy for each and every one of you. But if you don't get picked on a date tonight, you'll be back week after week until I set you up with your perfect guy. Now, Lorena, you speak more than one language.
Yes, I do.
What other languages do you speak?
American Sign Language.
You sign?
Yes.
Can you sign something romantic?
Okay, sure.
I don't want to guess, but what's that?
It's the cleaner version of what you might think. It's a date. It's when you want to go on a date. Take me on a date. Take me.
So you want to go on a date and then maybe. Lisa, explain to me your ideal perfect guy.
You know, George, I think my perfect guy would be like a sports car. Beauty and class on the outside with the high performance on the inside.
Okay. Mindy, are you a pet lover?
I am a pet lover.
How many pets do you have?
I have three kitty cats.
Three kitty cats, and what are their names?
Tiddlywinks, Stormy Clouds, and baby meow, 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 meow.
Let's hear it for the girls. Okay, ladies, you each got a light in front of you. I'm gonna bring out a hunky single guy, and if you like what you see, keep your light on. But if not, turn your light off. So if you're not turned on, turn off! But if all the lights go out, it's a blackout, and he'll be heading home all alone. And we don't want that, do we?
No!
Okay, our first hot guy looking for love is about to come down the love lift. Girls, listen to the music. He chose it himself. So let the hot dog see the buns. Single man, reveal yourself! There are the ladies.
Wow.
Go get them,
homeboy. That's all I can say. Wow. Ladies, you look great tonight. My name is Brandon, and I'm from Red Wing, Minnesota.
All right, ladies, on first impressions of Brandon, if he's not Mr. Right, turn out your light. Brandon, you got 25 lights on, my man. Congratulations. Let me find out why some of the girls turned their light off. Jessica, you were the first one to turn your light out.
I know.
Why?
I don't know. His pants are really cute. I love your outfit. But your pants are just a little too tight. Just a little.
Caitlin?
I think it was the cowboy two-step. I'm a little bit of a gangster, you know?
You're a little bit of a gangster.
I am.
I'm a mo over here. Suki, why are you in?
I think he's cute.
Yeah. There you go.
Thank you.
Yeah, what catches your eye?
He's kind of dorky, and I'm kind of dorky, so I'd like to see what else is next. I want to see more.
Leslie, tell me what you like about what you see.
Well, I like that he's from a Midwest town.
Whoop, whoop.
And those pants are tight, which I like, because that means he's athletic. He's got some muscle in there, and I like a man with muscle.
All right, 25 lights are on. Brandon, you're doing great. Round two is coming up. The girls are going to find out a little bit more about you. Remember, ladies, if Brandon doesn't turn you on, turn your light off.
I'm an old-fashioned traditional guy from Minnesota. I would definitely rather pick up the phone and call my honey than just text her. I'm definitely looking for just a really nice girl that I can settle down with. Health and fitness has always been a passion of mine. I used to compete men's physique competitions, natural bodybuilding shows. I got my degree in kinesiology. I'm a fitness professional, but my clients are not your typical gym rats. Most of my clients are older, and I definitely want them to increase their longevity in life.
You better get a date out of this, man.
I hope so, Jack. I hope so. I have a love and passion for helping others accomplish their fitness and nutrition goals. Doing great, Jack. Doing great. But the healthiest way to eat is actually to go out in nature and find it yourself. I hunt elk and mule deer. They're extremely lean. They're exercising all the time. They're taking care of their bodies. You can't get any more organic. When you're hunting with a bow, it's more of a challenge. It's riskier, and you gotta make sure you have the right shot to take down the animal. What I am looking for in a woman is definitely a lifelong partner, a teammate, a girl that knows how to doll herself up, but definitely is not afraid to get out in the woods and go camping, or heck, maybe go hunting with me sometime.
Five lights are still on. You all right?
I'm all right.
All right. I'm a little worried for you, but five lights are still on. You're doing all right. Let's check in with the girls. Beck, you turned your light off?
I am not into the whole bodybuilding thing. I like my guys lean. I like them, you know, in a good physique, but when they're roided up like that, it's a little intimidating.
Wait.
You're 100% natural.
Roided up look.
Are you roided up?
Absolutely not.
That's 100% natural.
100%.
Still doesn't do it for me.
Mindy, the look on your face was priceless. Why did you turn your light off?
I can't have him over. He's probably gonna try like shooting arrows at my cat or something.
I got a cat.
On the wall, mounted, he'll make it.
KDN, your light is on. Why is your light on?
It's on because he's a nice piece of meat. Rare, juicy, and ready to have a bite taken out of it.
Okay, all right. Brandon, five girls are still hot for you, my man. And if any one of these ladies keeps their light on after this round, you definitely got a date.
All right.
Right? Girls, you know the score. If he doesn't turn you on, turn off.
Whoa, that's a lot of Tupperware, man.
When it does come to food, I might be a little picky. Sometimes I'm gone 12, 15 hours a day, so I have to have my meals with me. My protein, my carbohydrates, keep them in my Rubbermaid containers, just grab and go, whatever I need. There's my lucky cooler right here. Some of my buddies, they tease me about my meal plan.
So Brandon, have you brought this out on first date?
Absolutely not.
In terms of Brandon's meal prep, he's a little OCD.
Shredded chicken breasts, yams, sweet potatoes, or brown rice.
You know, I'm looking for some cookies and stuff, but you're not gonna find it in this house.
Much better than a fast food restaurant.
Oh, no, no! We got a blackout! Let's go find out what's going on around here.
Samantha?
No cookies? I have the biggest sweet tooth, so, and I'm extra sweet. If you don't like cookies, you can't have me. Sorry.
I eat those cookies. Oh. I'm not gonna let you leave here without some love. Come on, Brandon. Give me some love, baby.
All right,
thanks a lot.
Hey, it's not you, it's them. Say goodbye to Brandon, everybody.
Maybe I am a little too over the top. That's okay, that's me. You know, there's a good match out there for me, and I'll find her.
So Brandon is a blackout. Wow, you ladies are tough. Let's hope my next guy has better luck. He's up next when we come back on Take Me Out.
Do you have opinions on the guys or girls? Join the conversation on Twitter with hashtag Take Me Out.
Welcome back to Take Me Out. We just had a blackout. Oh, ladies, I'm here. I'm working hard for you. I brought you a great guy. You turned him down. Let's see if you like my next guy. Girls, pay attention to his music. He chose it himself. Are you ready? Let the clams see the chowder. Single man, reveal yourself. Brother, they are all yours.
Hello, ladies. My name is John, and I'm from New York.
So, ladies, you know the score. If he's not out of sight, turn out your light. You got 13 lights on. Wait a minute. We're looking good, baby. We're looking good, homie. You all right?
That's good. That's
13
good.
Lights on. Let me see what they're thinking. Brooke?
Hi, John.
What's up?
You seem very sweet, but I feel like you just walked out of 1990.
That's cool. That's cool. That's all good.
How long have you had that look?
For about 15 minutes.
Anna?
Yes?
Why did you turn your light up?
I love New York, okay. Props for that. Handcuffs are okay, but all the whips and chains, I don't know.
Wait, whips and chains are fun. What are you talking about? John, you're a fun guy.
Come on, people. Wow.
That's a fun guy.
That's right. That's right.
All right, let's check in with some girls that are in. Okay, I can see I see a little pattern here. Janae.
I must admit, he does have a lot going on, but it's never too much for me to handle, so I'm willing to take him on.
John, you still got 13 lights on, but how many of our little lionesses will still think that you're king of the jungle after round two? Ladies, if you're turned off, turn off.
Sometimes people get the wrong impression of me because of the way I look, but I'm a big softy. I'm probably the guy that will knock you out, but cry afterwards. I'm still single because I've been on tour with the show Stomp for the last 14 years of my life. We play drums on anything that we can get our hands on. I love playing drums. I love my job. I'm a mama's boy.
Hey guys, what's up?
I talk to my parents every day. And when you're on tour for a while, you miss your family.
Bye, love you.
There you go.
All right, John. Six lights are still on. You're still in business, baby. Don't worry about it. All right. Let me check in with the ladies. You're still in business. Okay, Diana, you loved him, and then, pew, why?
He's so cute. I want to hug him, but I can't date him. He's a little too soft for me. I need somebody a little tougher than I am.
That's a little too soft. Okay. Cassie, your light is still on, okay? I kind of like the smile on your face when you see him. Yeah, what do you like?
I love the fact that he's a drummer. Some of my dearest friends are in a band and they travel a lot and I totally understand. My father would kill me and I love that because he'll have to find me first and I'm sure he can hide me somewhere fun.
Janae, why is your light on?
I mean, he's a badass still. I could be your rock, okay?
Okay. Are you a badass with a soft side?
Totally. I dress like this because I'm comfortable and I'm very confident in who I am. And if you don't believe in that, sorry.
Samantha?
I'm in a band and I love music, so I would love to make some music with him.
Well said. So, John, 6 girls are still into you. Round 3's coming up. And if there's at least one light on at the end of this round, you'll have a date. We're going for a quick break. When we come back, John will be hitting the skin and going primal. You don't want to miss it right here on Take Me Out. Welcome back to Take Me Out. John still has 6 girls with their lights on, which still means they're hot to trot. Oh. After this next round, if there's any lights on, he'll definitely have a date. Girls, if he's not Mr. Right, turn out that light. John, show him what you're working with, homie. John! You got yourself a date! John! Yeah, baby! I'm gonna talk to the ladies. My man hung top. Janae?
I loved him. I like someone that can beat it up like a drummer. I mean, I thought that was super fresh, but it also brought to my mind, like, he's gonna be gone a lot. But you're dope, I love it. Like,
thanks,
you did
baby.
A great job.
Thank you.
I respect it, for real.
All right. Lorena, tell me what you like about John.
He just seems like he's just having so much fun that he just, it's comfortable with himself. I think that's great.
You are comfortable with yourself, aren't you?
Absolutely.
I like that. Samantha?
Yes?
Why is your light on?
He's sexy, he's sweet, he plays the drums. I don't know what's not to love.
Can you see yourself making music together?
Absolutely, I'm a bad girl. Take me on.
John, 2 girls are still in it to win it, but you can't take them both out. Mm. The power is in your hands. Now's your chance to ask them one question. Make it a good one.
If I gave you $50,000, what would you do with it?
Lorena, let's start with you.
If you gave me $50,000, I would go buy a big RV and travel around the country.
What about you, Samantha?
That's easy. I would buy some clothes and makeup, and then I'd ask you what you wanted.
Ah, that's good, very good.
Here's what you got. You got one that wants to leave town, and one that wants to know what you want. All right, John, you can only date one girl. Go turn one off and take one out. Who's it gonna be? Who's it gonna be, John? Who's he gonna pick? Who's it gonna be, John? Give it up for John and Samantha. Yeah. John, what do you like about Samantha?
She included me in her answer, which is very important.
Of course.
Are we getting a good feeling about this? I like it. And your first date is going to be one that you will never, ever, ever forget, because you're heading to the place they call the legendary Lodge of Love. Where is it, everybody? The Take Me Out Resort. There you go, you kids. Let's get up.
Two tickets to paradise, won't you? Pack your bags, we'll be in tonight. I've got two tickets to paradise. I've got two tickets to paradise.
You are awesome. She's beautiful. When I first walked out, I felt her energy and we had a connection immediately.
I'm so happy right now. I'm so happy. I don't know what to do.
Will John and Samantha drum up some passion? We'll find out next week. Now, there's another spot open with the girls, so please welcome the gorgeous Nina, a medical salesperson from Chicago. Okay, here comes our next red-hot lover. Remember, check out his music, ladies, because he chose it just for you. Let the cheese see the crackers. Single man, reveal yourself!
Looking beautiful, beautiful, I must say. My name's Eric. I'm from Sin City, Las Vegas, Nevada.
Ladies, it's first impression time. Is he a beauty or a beast? If he's not right, turn off that light. Lights on, Eric. Right.
Eight is come on.
Let me talk to the ladies. Zaza, why did you turn your light off?
I just didn't like this part that much.
Well, if you don't like that part, I got other parts you might not like either, so it's probably best you turn your light off.
All right. He's got a little attitude, he's got a little fire. Deborah?
You're so cute and adorable, but maybe I would have liked you like in high school. I need like someone taller and sorry.
When you're like 40, you're gonna be a cougar and you're gonna be wanting this, so.
All right, well. Vanessa, why did you turn your light off?
I mean, is he over 18? I'm not trying to go to jail.
Sonia, why is your light on?
He's just so cute, I could fit him in my pocket. And I'm not gonna throw him out that easy. I'll give you
there
a
you
chance.
Go. I'm a DVD, compact and full of action,
there
baby.
You all right.
Oh. Eric, you still got 8 girls interested, but can you keep those lights on in the next round? Let's find out what else you got lurking in your love locker. Ladies, remember, if you're not turned on, turn up!
Oh, I'm fun, outgoing, extroverted. I bring the Jersey Shore to the Vegas desert, I like to tell people. I think I'm a great catch. I got my own car, in the process of buying my own house. I don't have any kids. No diseases, no warrants.
Good afternoon, I'm Eric Walbaugh.
My degree is broadcast journalism at UNLV. Journalism and reporting allows me to display my personality. I have multiple personalities, not like a disorder. A party boy, Travolta, a little bit of Elvis, wrapped into one hot sex pocket. I want to know that I can commit long term, but I do have a lot of deal breakers because I've ran into some booby traps. No kids, because I'm not a daycare. Hippies, vegan. If you play World of Warcraft, you have to be hot.
All right. One light is still on, one ray of hope. Lisa, you are the only light left. What do you like?
You know, I think he's petite, but good things come in small packages, and I see those shoes are pretty big, and you know what they say about guys with big feet.
Okay, ladies, that was close. Just one light left on. How do you feel about that, Eric?
I'm good, that's good.
You good?
I like it, I like her, man. Lisa,
Lisa, Eric is gonna try to wow you with his amazing talents. You go out to Love Lift and get ready. Give it up for Eric. When we come back, you're gonna see something you have never seen before, right here on Take Me Out. We're blowing up on Twitter. Check us out at hashtag Take Me Out. Welcome back to Take Me Out. Before the break, I promised you something amazing. So everyone, please welcome back Eric, the Guido Torpedo. Eric, you have just one light on. Lisa, if you're still turned on after this round, you're going on a date with them. But if you're not turned on, turn off. Crazy. Lisa, my man is athletic. He's shiny. Flexible. He showed you his best sides.
He's a weather guy, right?
You do the weather, correct?
Oh, I do. Yes, I do.
Okay.
My weather forecast, you're not in my future.
Oh.
Sorry.
I'm sensing a low pressure system from the Northeast right now.
Oh. I don't know what she was thinking. Eric, listen, it's not you. It's them.
Oh, no.
All right, Eric, you're not leaving here without some love. Come on over here, man. Come on.
Hey.
All right. All right. Everybody, say goodbye. Eric.
The girls definitely made a mistake by not picking me, because I am the exclamation at the end of every girl's sentence, and I would have definitely left an exclamation on their night and date.
The torpedo sank without a trace, but I'm not giving up. Are you ready to meet the next gorgeous guy? Let the sausage see the peppers. Single man, reveal yourself. At you.
I see.
Go for it.
Hi, ladies. My name is Alain. I'm from Porto Recanati, Italy.
So, girls, is Alain the man you've always dreamed of? If it's not love at first sight, turn out that light. Oh! 29, my brother, 29 lights are still on. Stay right there, Alain. I want to know what is going through the mind of Nicole W.
I don't like accents.
Yes, I know, I'm the only woman in the world that doesn't like them, but I don't.
Are you crazy?
I'm crazy.
That's hot!
I'm crazy.
The guy's from Italy, it's the language of love, he looks good. Kelly, why did you leave your light on?
I love chocolate and I love Italian food, so I...
Okay!
I'm just gonna lie.
Chocolate! Leslie.
Oh, yeah.
I can kind of see a nice thing going here, don't you?
You can talk to me all night long. Just keep talking, baby. I'm there.
Bella, Bella!
Yeah, mwah.
Say something to her in Italian.
Okay, Leslie, sei bella come la luna in una notte d'estate. Means you're beautiful like a moon on a summer night.
Alan has 29 ladies with their lights on. But will they still be interested when they find out more about him? Find out when we come back on Take Me Out. Welcome back to Take Me Out. Before the break, 29 of our girls decided Alan has the look of love. But round two is coming up. Girls, if you're feeling nothing, get on that button.
I'm originally from Italy. I moved away from my country 7 years ago, but I miss the romance of my home. I believe in love. Love is what gives me energy, it's the fuel of my blood.
Let's go!
I wake up every day with excitement that today is the day that I will find the woman to share the love. For an Italian, romance is everything. We treat the women like a queen. Every day is a birthday. Every day is a celebration of a life. But I'm not only a romantic lover, I'm also a fighter. Thank be to God, I was the first black Italian Golden Glove champion in the history. Just like with love, the punch that puts you to sleep is the punch that you don't see it coming. You see? You didn't see it. What I desire the most is a special woman that I can fight for and win her heart.
25 lights are still on. Let me go and get the lowdown on the lights. Diana, you turned your light out.
What did he say? I have no idea what he said.
Wait.
I don't understand. I can't understand
Alan,
what he said.
I understood you. What do you mean?
I had a drink, I wouldn't get one word at all.
See, I can speak very nice English.
Okay. Kristen, your light is still on. You've lost your breath a little bit.
He is everything I could ever want.
Yes.
Smart, funny, cute. Oh my God. And from Italy, and I love traveling. I mean, just take me away right now.
You're it.
I'm yours.
Yes. Jessica.
You guys can all just forget about him because he's mine, so. Oh. I'm sorry.
I like the confidence. There we go.
Zaza.
I like his style. He's Italian. I love that part of the world.
Alan, do you like Zaza's style?
Yes, I do. Yes, I do.
He waited till this came out of the side. Oh, yes. Yes. It's come to me. Yes, I do. Yes, I do like her style. All right. I like the way you think. So you got 25 ladies hooked. Girls, if there are still some lights on after this next round, Alan's definitely got a date. You know what to do. If he's not Mr. Right, turn out that light.
I see myself as a gladiator, so I like to put the armor, the helmet on. I wear the gladiator costume because I want to feel the feelings of a gladiator. The strength and the energy of those warriors is something amazing.
Okay, Alan, four lights are still on, Alan. Four lights are on. You definitely got yourself a date. All right, let me check in with the girls. Anna, where did he lose you?
The gladiator thing. A little over the top.
A man was wearing a cape. That's over the top, that's hip. You had a chance to be with Superman, you gave it up. Okay, I love this smile right here. Michaela, you're in.
Mm-hmm. Well, I was very excited because he had a lot going for him, and then the gladiator thing came, so I'm kind of confused, but I'm still in.
Okay. All right. Okay, Alan, the ladies have been in the driver's seat so far, but this is where you grab the wheel. Four ladies want to date you, but you can only pick two. The power is in your hands when we come back on Take Me Out. Welcome back to Take Me Out. Alan started with 30 girls. And four are still in the game. Alan, the power is in your hands. Get down there and turn off the girls who don't make it to the top of the charts and leave just two lights on. Go ahead, Alan. Who's it gonna be? Who is Alan gonna pick? Jessica? Oh! Is it gonna be Deborah? Lorena? Who's it gonna be? Lorena is out. All right. Come on, Alan. Okay, why Michaela?
Well, I like that she's a thinker. She saw me on the videos, and honestly, I will react the same way she did.
Okay, why Deborah?
Just the way she's smiling and talk, she just delivered peace all over the place.
Okay, I like that. Very sweet. Well, we got a pretty good idea of who you are, but now it's your turn to find out about them. You get to ask them one question, make it a good one.
Okay, as you can see, I'm a very romantic guy, and I love to dream. So my question is, what's your dream?
Michaela, let's start with you.
My dream is to dress the world and go to Italy and have my clothes go down the runway.
Okay. Want to put together some clothes, fashion designer?
All right.
Deborah?
My dream would be just to make people happy and help the world however I can and find a great man like you to spend my time with.
Alan. Okay. Both have great dreams, but you can only date one. You can't date both. It's not that kind of show.
That was my dream.
I know your dream was to date both. Before you choose which one you want to date, there's something you should know. One of these girls loves to belch.
Really?
Really. Go turn one off and take one out. Alan!
You, Bert.
What is it going to be, Alan?
No, you don't look like me.
It's Michaela that loves to belch. Why did you pick Michaela?
I just like that thing she has on her forehead.
Okay.
It just drives me crazy.
You will get to belch internationally. Well, you two are off on the most romantic date on earth, to the land of love and laughter. Where are they going, everybody? The Take Me Out Resort. All right, you two, you're off.
I choose her because she is very sweet and beautiful. Sweetness is my weakness.
I hope on our day that he doesn't wear the gladiator costume.
Wow. Two of my girls found great dates tonight, John and Samantha. And Alan and Michaela. I'm going off to the Take Me Out Resort for their first date. Will Cupid's arrow hit the target? Or will they end up trying to kill each other? We'll find out next week. And we'll have more of America's hottest single men hoping to find love with America's most gorgeous ladies. That's next time on Take Me Out. Good night.
Next time on Take Me Out, you'll see for yourself how the dates from tonight's episode turned out. And the Flirty 30 return to see our four great new guys. Right here on Take Me Out.
The Choice premieres next on Fox.